Now that I'm married, I'm constantly on guard because I'm a jealous woman. I'm not going to lie. That's the biggest issue he has to deal with. I'm jealous, man. You would think it would chill out when I got married. Uh-uh. If you talk to my husband a second too long, I'm like, I don't know what your game is with this flirty line of questioning, but I don't like it. I'll be taking over from now on. And yes, he will have fries. I see you. Oh, I see you. I see you. I see you. People get intrusive with their questions. They'll be like, oh my gosh, how tall is your husband? Husband height. What cologne does he wear? Scent of my husband. His favorite movies are Wedding Video. You can leave now. They don't tell you this, but when you get married to somebody, you marry the entire bibliography of their issues. And you marry their family who gave them those issues. Like, his mom never made him clean up his clothes as a kid. Guess whose problem that is now? My husband will leave little piles of clothing on the floor as if he was raptured out of our apartment. I'm like, were you never beaten as a child for this? We were clearly raised differently. I noticed one time he had an argument with his mom in front of me, and I was shocked because I didn't realize you could argue with your parents. Like, Latinos live in fear of our parents well into our early hundreds. Right? Like, I'm trying to argue. I love life. He saw how shocked I was. He was like, don't worry, I would never talk to you like that. And I was like, I don't suggest it. You're a sound sleeper. Why do I know this? When you get married, you gotta get used to somebody being in your space all the time. Like when I was single, I woke up alone a lot. Now every time I wake up, I'm like, ah! Oh, it's you. It's like 100 times in a row. And maybe you can get a hobby or something. I don't know. That surprised me once in a while. Everybody wants to give you marriage advice when you get married. Some of it's helpful, most of it's trash. Because they don't know how your relationship works. But everybody wants to guide you. One of my girlfriends told me, if your husband acts up, just withhold sex. And I was like, what did I do? That punishment affects both of us. I don't like your methods. Don't go to sleep angry, that's another one. I go to sleep angry all the time. Because he falls asleep before me and I'm just like, oh, you got nothing to overthink right now? Okay. I had to get used to being responsible to another person too. That was hard, man. When my husband asked me if I paid my credit card bill, I gotta stop myself from being like, none of your business, bro. Cause then I remember like, oh yeah, it is his business. And no.